Compromised privileged credentials are involved in nearly all major cyber attacks, but privileged access management, or PAM, can help organizations stay safe. And privilege can be found everywhere, like on a night out at a club. At the door, everyone has to show their ID to enter. With PAM, this equates to proving who you are. PAM is like the bouncer checking if you should be allowed network or application access. Once inside, there are areas that can only be accessed with a staff key. In business, these keys let certain people access critical systems and assets. Cybercriminals are always on the hunt for these keys, which is why an effective PAM program is crucial to keeping them secure. There's also the VIP lounge. You need special permission to be let in. Organizations also have their own exclusive areas, where privileged users, apps, and machines can access ultra-sensitive data and assets. Increasing security in these parts reduces the risk of unauthorized users getting in. But limiting access is one thing. What happens if you need to kick out a no longer welcome guest? When you work with third parties, you often give them temporary access to sensitive information. Once that access is no longer needed, it's important these permissions are removed straight away. With PAM, you can grant the right people the right access at the right time and prevent data from falling into the wrong hands, helping everyone stay safe and enjoy a great night out.